Welcome to Tampere. We decided to make a little guided tour around the city and show you some of our favorite spots at the moment, and also where you can find places to see Ice Hockey World Championship games during these upcoming weeks. We started our tour with some coffee at restaurant Puisto, which is located in Koskipuisto. This restaurant has a cafeteria at the main level, and in downstairs they have restaurant with lunch and a la carte menu. In Kauppahalli there is a lot of different stores, like meat, cheese, chocolate, fish, vegetables, and flower shops, and also cafes and restaurants. After Puisto, we headed to Tampereen Eurolohi, which is located in Kauppahalli, but can also be found from Tammelantori, and they have a food truck in Laukontori. We had delicious lunch there, and then we were good to go and continue our mission of showing you guys some of the best spots in Tampere. After lunch, we ended up going to Kesäkeidas for some nice cold drinks. It had just opened that day and was ready to serve thirsty customers. Kesäkeidas, or the Summer Terrace Restaurants, is located at the Central Square, and it's the largest common terrace area in Tampere. There are 8 different restaurants, and they show all Finland's Ice Hockey World Championship games from a big screen. On our way to Periskope, we walked through Laukontori. Right next to Laukontori, there is also sauna-ravintola Kuumapaito Pyhäjärvi, where you can enjoy good food, cold drinks, and even go to sauna and have a swim. Next up, Periskope. Periskope can be found from the 6th and 7th floor, and besides the rooftop terrace, there is also a really good restaurant inside. In the summer, the main attraction is most definitely the terrace with 2 bars, good music and chill atmosphere. During weekends, they usually have DJs and all kinds of live performances or themed parties like White Party or Caribbean Night. They also have a spa section at the rooftop, from where you can book areas containing saunas, lounge areas, outside showers and jacuzzis. Between Koskikeskus Mall and Nokia Arena, there is Sorin Aukio, which has fun zone for the ice hockey enthusiasts. Besides Kesäkeidas and Periskope, there are many different places showing the ice hockey games from large screens. For example, Dam Bar, sauna restaurant Kuuma, and Amarillo Summer Terrace on the roof of Sokos Hotel Ilves, just to name a few. After we finished our drinks, we headed to Pyynikki Observation Tower and had a cup of coffee and the most delicious donuts, or munkkis in Finnish. These donuts are also available in Kauppahalli, where we visited earlier for some lunch. Next to Pyynikki Observation Tower, there is the biggest beach in Tampere, called Rosendal. We are doing more of these kinds of videos, so leave a comment if you have a place in mind where we should visit. See you next time, and have a nice summer!